Today I feel strong. Today I feel proud. Today everything is right in my world. I am happy with how I look. I feel comfortable in my skin, and nothing about that will ever change.
I think the way I look is good. But maybe something needs to change. Maybe I can look better if I slim down a little bit. There's no harm in that, right? But maybe this isn't right. Maybe this isn't normal. Maybe this isn't healthy. But that's okay, because it'll be worth it in the end.
It's just not enough anymore. I need to stop eating. Something needs to change now. I need to be thinner. I can't help but be disgusted by what I see in the mirror. Food is my enemy, poison to my body. I have no business eating at all. Hopefully today will be the day that I lose it all and wake up in the hospital with nothing but a bad memory. But no one seems to notice. I feel like I have no one.
I wake up in the morning and I can't even stand. All I see is black. I hate this. I barely have the energy to move and I can't help but shake. It's not worth it anymore. Why am I doing this to myself? What have I done? Maybe I should get some help. I know it won't be easy, but it's something I need to do. I need to escape this.